you.
I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem.
Good morning. We're going to New York. It's Tuesday, September 5th. I'm wearing that outfit from Free People. That was in my last video. Looking very cute at the airport. Our flight's delayed, but I just got coffee. I'm just hanging out. He's waiting for a flight. We're with Kev. His music was in my last video. This is his first New York show. And I'm so excited for him.
He's sweaty.
Look who I'm sitting next to.
Yeah. 38. Yo, man, it's row 38 out here.
Excited for your first show in New York.
I am, and I got the guitar in the closet, so blessed. That was my biggest stress. I'm feeling pretty blessed right now.
We're in New York. We landed and just went to our hotel, and now we're gonna go eat dinner. They just sent me what I'm gonna be wearing for tomorrow. I'm so excited for the show I'm gonna be in. It's for Meow. So excited. I'm really, really nervous, but I know it's gonna be good. But we're gonna go eat. Don't! Oh my god. So we're back at our hotel now, and I'm just gonna take a shower and do a face mask. I have to be up so early, and my call time tomorrow is 7:15 in the morning, and it's like 40 minutes away. Bed, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning! It is currently 6:56 a.m., which is what? 3:56 a.m. LA time. My Uber is here, but I am on my way to go to the show. I'm gonna get ready, so I'll see you guys there. Just finished my hair. Now we're gonna get dressed. I guess the show's gonna be on a boat, which I don't even know. I think my hair's supposed to be on a boat.
I didn't think bring my vlog camera on the boat, but this is my final look.
You look so cute! We finished. That was so crazy. My makeup looks honestly awful because I ran in the rain. It started raining. It was on a boat. But it was so much fun. It was honestly great. And now, right now, I'm on my way to the venue for the show tonight. And then I'm so hungry. I have barely eaten today. So I think I'm going to just postmate some food there and then hopefully be able to get back to the hotel, take a nap, get ready for tonight, and then go to the concert. I live in New York. Hi guys.
You have a cute outfit.
Hi you guys.
I am so sad because when I got a 7 plus, I had like 10 cases for my 6, and now I just have this one.
Oh. That is all. Wait, oh, you had a 6 and then you got a 7 plus?
7 plus, so I couldn't put them on, and I was just like struggling.
So cute. Ah! I mean, yours like fits perfect with your outfit, so.
We're both like walking off our cases.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you guys look so cute too. What the hell?
Thanks.
I need to change. I just got back to the hotel room and oh my god, I'm taking off my shoes and I feel so good. I just went to the venue for tonight that the neighborhood is playing and I met a few of you guys and they're just really cute and it makes me happy. I think right now I'm just going to try to shower because my hair is like covered in coconut oil from that show this morning and pick out an outfit and then pack another outfit because there's a Tom Ford party tonight that I think that I'm going to be attending. So obviously kind of want to dress a little nicer for that. Let me show you guys what I actually think I'm gonna be wearing. How gorgeous. Silk bottom. It's Cloud Hunter. So I think I'm gonna pack that and then I just brought nude Louboutins to wear with it, but I just don't know what to do with my hair. So I have to figure that out. Also, I'm running on 2 hours of sleep. My makeup is all over my face. I cannot believe I've been walking around like this. Gonna go fix myself. So I just got ready for the concert. I'm just wearing this sheer Free People turtleneck and then M Jewelers earrings and the Reformation pants. And I'm bringing an outfit, the one that I showed you earlier, but yeah, I didn't take a nap. I just took a shower and then sat on my phone and then saw what time it was and was like, shoot, I need to get ready. But so yeah, we're doing it. Let's go. I stuffed my entire dress for later in a Dwayne Reed bag. Good luck. I like your outfit. Wow. Body. Yes, body roll. This is Joaquin, by the way. We're so excited for the neighborhood to start. Did you have a good show? I'm wearing the dress. Chessie's in his undies. I'm with Joaquin. You want to see my outfit?
Is it hot or cold?
It's cold.
It's both.
These shoes hurt, honestly, so bad. Look at this beautiful piece of art. You could go way further if you actually tried.
If I wasn't fucking cramping like a fucking grandpa.
Her in the evening dress. Her in the evening dress. You in the evening dress. Oh, shit.
Alex, can you just tell Jesse to shut up?
Shut up.
How did I get myself in a position where I get to just be a little baby bitch?
There's nothing baby about your bitchiness.
We're getting pizza. And we're not going to the party I said we were. I think we're going to another one, but my pizza's coming right now. Holy shit. Oh.
Hi guys. Hi Devs fans. Just wanted to hop in the vlog real quick.
Wow, that's good lighting.
With the Denim Gang.
Hey, what's up guys?
Denim Gang number 2, Denim Gang number 3.
No. Wait, no denim.
No denim. I'm sorry. This is a denim only vlog. Stop trying to get in the vlog if you're not denim. Guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for the denim.
Jesse, your ride's here.
Hola.
I miss my doggie so much. So we just got back to our hotel room. Jesse ordered, what the fuck are these? We just ordered some food from a diner. Oh my god, look at how sick this pencil is. We had a fun night. We like ended up not going to that. It's the party I originally said we were, and then we just ended up meeting up with our friend Joaquin and going to another party.
Was it weird everybody at that party?
Hold up, can you wait till I'm done vlogging?
Yeah.
So yeah, we had a really fun night. And
you don't want to gossip on the vlog.
I don't want to gossip on the vlog.
We're
I'm literally going to crop this
we're
part out.
Fucking New York, bitch. Fucking put me on your blurred. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to go down and get that fucking.
We're going to bed. See you tomorrow. Good morning. I woke up at like 11. It's 12:38 now, and I have a photo shoot at 2 for Realization with Al. She's the best. And Lauren's gonna be there. I'm so excited. So that's gonna be fun. I need to eat something. I haven't eaten today. Because I woke up so late. I went to bed late last night. I cannot believe that I went the entire day with like 2 hours of sleep. Like I lasted the entire day. But we're doing it. I look so shiny because I just put on sunscreen. So I'm gonna go get a bagel and then go to my photo shoot. It is so beautiful outside, but look at how crazy it is with these sunglasses. Isn't that weird? Look who I'm in New York with. And Al. Look at how cute this apartment is with all the Playboys. We're still shooting. We just found a great spot. I just finished my shoot and I just missed the subway. So now I have to wait for the next one, but whatever. It was really fun. So now I'm going to go to dinner in Brooklyn and I'm so hungry. And I just have had a great day and I really don't want to leave New York. It's making me really sad that I have to leave tomorrow morning. We just finished having dinner. Well, we didn't just, but we went from having dinner and then we came to our friend Justin Fettman's new apartment / studio. It's so sick. You signed them?
Really? Yeah. I was trying to see if the ones that I didn't meet.
These are so cute of them.
I won't actually be done the job and save it. That's fine. Yeah.
That was really bad.
Cute.
So cute. We're gonna go get pizza. I don't wanna leave.
We're in.
Yes.
Wait, what was that?
Oh my goodness. Look at how good. Already finished our first one. We just got the artichoke pizza. So beautiful. I love it. We're back at the hotel. We just packed up all of our stuff and now we are gonna go to bed. I'm so bummed, but we're gonna go home and then we have day and night fest, which is gonna be really fun. Good night. I don't know how I'm awake or how I'm vlogging. It's 5:21 in the morning. We're going to the airport. I knew you were gonna let me out. Struggle City this morning. Since I know you're all dying to know what I got to eat for breakfast. Jamba Juice, orange peel, and their oatmeal. And just drop down and get your eagle on. Or we can stay up at the stars and put the Beatles on. All the shit you talking about is not up for discussion. I will pay to make it bigger. I don't pay for no reduction.